Hi, I'm Romina Percy from ESA Web TV Studios, and welcome back to Earth from Space. Today, the Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission takes us over the hilltop town southeast of Rome. Located about 20 kilometers southeast of the city, the area is made up of a number of small towns, known collectively as Castelli Romani. The area was formed from the collapse of the Latium volcano hundreds of thousands of years ago. The outlines of the inner and outer crater rims are clearly visible in the image. Two lakes now occupy the craters, the small Lake Nemi and the larger oval-shaped Lake Albano. Owing to cooler temperatures during summer, the hills are a popular destination for citygoers trying to escape the heat. The town of Castel Gandolfo overlooks Lake Albano and is known for its papal summer residence, where many popes have spent their summers since the 17th century. Each town has its own attraction. For example, Ariccia is famous for its porchetta, or roasted pork, whereas Frascati is known predominantly for its wine. Frascati is an important cultural center and is known for its number of scientific research centers. These include ENEA, the Italian National Agency for New Technologies, Energy, and Sustainable Economic Development, CNR, the Italian Research Council, INFN, the National Institute for Nuclear Physics, as well as ESA's Earth Observation Center. Next week, ESA is organizing its yearly Fee Week event, focusing on Earth observation and future EO, to review the latest developments in open science trends. The week will include a variety of events, inspiring talks, workshops on how Earth observation can benefit from the latest digital technologies and help shape future missions. And that's all for today. Join us on Monday afternoon to watch the Fee Week opening session live streamed on our website. I'm Romina Percy from ESA Web TV Studios, and thank you for watching.